Hello everyone, Greg here from EyeNetra. Today we're going to take a look at the new Smart Stage accessory for your EyeNetra Netrometer. With the assistance of the Smart Stage, we can now calculate PD measurements, correct for slight misalignments in your axial measurements, and we can further improve the stability of progressive measurements. The Smart Stage can also be used to add stability while measuring rimless frames. So let's show you how it works. First things first, to attach the Smart Stage to your glasses, simply open the clamp and then just gently close it onto your frames, ensuring that the center post is centered on the bridge of the glasses, just like so. When using the Smart Stage, you want to make sure that you're operating in Smart Stage mode by tapping on this arrow here. You'll notice now it says Netrometer plus Stage. So let's take a look. I'm just going to operate like I normally would. However, I will omit the trigger when using the Smart Stage. Simply insert the stage into the netrometer, align the dot in the circle as normal, and tap Next. And then repeat on the other side. Insert the right lens, and tap Next. And there you have it. Now you see we have a PD measurement on our reading. The process is the same for progressives, there's simply two readings per lens instead of one. So I'll attach my Smart Stage to the progressives, again ensuring that the center post is centered on the bridge of the eyeglasses. I'll select progressive mode, and then again proceed as normal. Insert the glasses. I'll take the distance measurement, slide them slightly forward to grab the add, and then repeat. And you'll notice again, when I use the Smart Stage, I am omitting the use of the trigger. And once more. Great, that was easy. And as you can see, we now have a PD measurement included as well. That's the Smart Stage accessory for your EyeNetra Netrometer. To order your Netrometer plus Smart Stage, please visit store.eyenetra.com. From all of us here at EyeNetra, thanks for watching today, and see you well.